Have you ever wondered how long price has taken to move from one point to another on the chart? Like how many hours, how many days? Don't worry, I got you. Let me show you how. Wagwan, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is dreycosting. If it's the first time over here, what we do for this channel is to analyze the financial market, like chop it up in pieces, so each and everyone can understand. Tradingview, guys. Alright? Today, we're going to take a look at date range. So the date range tool within Tradingview is used to calculate the actual days, not forecast as we spoke about before, but the actual days of how long price took from one point to the next. Let's dive straight into this. All right, date range. So this is a follow-up on the previous two videos in our Tradingview series, right? So you guys need to watch the entire playlist on Tradingview if you want to learn how to use Tradingview. Yeah, so for the forecast video, you can check it out up here, right? Also, you want to link in the forecast with the bar pattern, because the bar pattern is going to allow you to use your forecast tool a little bit more accurate. So check out the bar pattern video as well. So you need to watch those two videos first before you watch this, right? So date range. You're going to come to your prediction section as well. So we're going through the prediction section right now in our Tradingview series, right? So right here, you have date and price range. Why do I want to use this? Yeah? I have drawn my bar pattern to get the previous pattern behavior of price. We spoke about that before, right? I then draw my forecast tool, which is going to tell me how long will I be in the trade. Understand what I'm saying? And as I said, these are estimates. It's an average. It's calculated off previous price behavior. Understand what I'm saying? So this is saying 7 days and 8 hours. So to test the accuracy of this forecast, and a forecast can be 100% accurate, so let me use a better term. To test the reasonableness of this forecast, I'm going to come here and I'm going to select date and price range. Watch me now. So this is the bar pattern that we copied, right? Yeah. So we're going to come from here to about here. This is our entry point right here. And we're going to come back to here, right? So if you look, this is saying 7 days. Follow me now. Over here is forecast. You're predicting that price is going to move in this direction in the future. Over here, yeah, is the past. It has happened already. You get me? This over here has happened already. Unlike the forecast, which we are predicting the forecast over here to happen in the future. So this right here in the past is saying 7 days. You get me? 7 days it took. You understand? For this movement to come down. So we're saying, based off what actually happened in the past with GBP CHF, we're looking for that to happen in the future, for it going in the opposite direction of the 7 days. So that way, you're more relaxed. You know how long you're going to be in the trade. You understand what I'm saying? Not saying it's perfect all the time, but it always average out there about So it give your mindset at ease. As I told you guys, I'm on a higher level sheet. I'm not a day trader, not a scalper, I'm a position trader. And if you look at these pips that I'm going for 250 pips, right? Cashed out 50 pips, secure the bag, right? This is gonna move up to the 250, and we'll just let that go, right? And this is how I build up my capital in trading. You're not gonna build up your capital in trading by scalping like 10 pips, 15 pips, 20 pips, come on now. Higher level shit, right? All right, remember your dreycosting water bottle. All right, watch me now. I hope you guys really understand what I'm saying right here. So this is how I use these tools to help with my mindset, right? Going into a trade and holding that trade. I hope this video really helps you guys so you can build up your mindset on a higher level. Thank you guys for watching. And if there's anything on Tradingview that you'd like to see me cover, please comment below and I'll try my very best to assist you. Go on, big up on yourself and enjoy the rest of the day. I'm out.